There's MQ, EC2, and RedShift and GameLift and Glue. There's Lumberyard, Lightsail, and Workdocs, and Workmail, and Worklink, and PrivateLink too. Detective, Inspector, and Trusted Advisor, Cognito, Corretto, S3, DataPipeline, and DataSync, AppMesh, and AppSync, or you could use SimpleDB, but don't. Appstream, Timestream, Augmented AI, Auto-Scaling, Lambda, Amplify, DirectConnect, or just connect, configure RDS. These are the major services of AWS, CLI, CDK, Textract like FSx and XRay, SNS, SES, SQS, STS, EFS, do your best, it's okay. Athena and Poly and Kendra and Macie, Alexa for Business Cloud 9, Code Artifact, CodeBuild and CodeDeploy, CodeCommit, CodePipeline, CodeGuru, CodeStar, and Chatbot, and Chime, Translate, Transcribe, Transfer Family. All the many things of IoT, there's CloudFormation, LinkFormation, 3RTOS. These are the major services of AWS. Elemental, VMware on AWS. This key change is brought to you by KMS, Comprehend, Inferentia, Deep Learning, Deep Razor, Deep Lens, Deep Composer, Aurora, and then Cost Explorer to track your expanding expense. Service Catalog, Artifact, QuickSight, Device, Farm and Workspaces, Glacier is Cold, RoboMaker, Sumerian, Kafka, Kinesis, Control Tower, Pinpoint, and Fargate, I'm told. Recognition, Fraud Detector's cool. Wavelength, Blockchain, well architected tool. Though half of them start with Amazon for reasons we can't guess. These are the major services of AWS. Now it's time to deploy Global Accelerator VPC ELE and the database Route 53. There's Compute Optimizer and Personalizer and Bridging QLDB. There's CloudSearch and CloudWatch and CloudMap and CloudFront and CloudDrill and CloudHSM. And there's SageMaker, Step Functions, WebAC, MEC, REM, RSA, RAAM, and there's Outposts and Outworks and Organizations, and Snow SSO, and Netflow, and RailStation, and DynamoDB, and DocumentDB, and Neptune, and DBase, and ShareWare Duty, and the Elastics, and Managing, the Dashboards, and the Hubs. I'm cheating now, we got more up to see. Greengrass Forecast, Tools, and SDKs, Storage, Transit, and API Gateways. Oh, there's Bracket, Budgets, and Backup, and Batch, CSEK, SEBS. These are the major services, for all intents and purposes, to live and write a new verse, that is, of AWS.